Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will guide you on how to change the Wi-Fi password on ZTE routers. Changing your Wi-Fi password is an essential step to enhance the security of your home network. Let's get started. First, ensure your device is connected to your home Wi-Fi network setup using the ZTE router. Then, open a web browser, such as Chrome, Firefox, or Safari, and type in the IP address of your ZTE router in the address bar. Usually, the address is 192.168.1.1 or 192.168.0.1, but verify it by checking the sticker on the back of your router or in its user manual. Once you access the router's IP address, you will be directed to the ZTE router's admin panel. Here, you will be prompted to enter the username and password. Input the correct username and password you have set for your router. After logging into the admin panel, locate and click on Network from the left menu and then select WLAN. Under the WLAN section, select Security. Choose your SSID and select authentication type as WPA/WPA2/PSK. Enter a new strong and secure Wi-Fi password in the WPA passphrase field. Make sure the password includes a combination of letters, uppercase and lowercase, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable personal information as your password. After changing the Wi-Fi password, click the Submit button to save the changes you made. Now that you have changed the Wi-Fi password on your ZTE router, make sure to note down the new password or store it in a secure place. Then, reconnect all your devices to the Wi-Fi network using the newly created password. Congratulations! You have successfully changed the Wi-Fi password on your ZTE router, enhancing the security of your home network. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.